What is this organization like and what is the goal of the organization?
It's an organization that brings together all the young people, youth-led organizations within the northern parts of the country to harmonize, neutralize, and unite the young people in the northern parts of the country. So we have a lot of young people who are experts from different areas of profession. We came together to bring all the people together so that we can advance the development of the children in the northern part of the country. So it's a platform that will be speaking officially on behalf of the young people. This is the first time in the history of another part of the country where young people are coming together to unite themselves, to have one umbrella that will be representing the interests of the young people. Given the socio-economic and political dimension in the country, the young people, this is no better time for the young people in another part of the country to get united, to pursue common goals that put their development in harm. And like I mentioned, we are here to present an agenda to the elders as a blessing for their prayers. The next youth summit is going to be the foundation for this very powerful organization that will be speaking with.
I'm sure you're not unaware of some of the challenges in that space. How do you intend to tackle some of this?
Well, we are going to be partners in progress, because once young people are committed, it's going to be very easy to tackle most of their issues. We talk about lack of quality education and unemployment. If young people are not committed, they don't have a united structure, a united platform that would be combined, collecting some indices and indicators that determine the youth development. So the leaders themselves will not even have the knowledge of what are the youth issues. So we connect the problems with the young people. Can we bring the young people together to inform the leaders their own interests, because young people, they have to inform the leaders with their own issues, not even for the youth without the youth. So if you are not bringing the youth in, identifying the problems and providing solutions, then you are not addressing the youth issues. So the young people have to be brought forward to identify the problems and the solutions. And this is the best platform where we can have representation of different youth groups, and they will be also bringing their own problems and how they think this problem should be addressed. And they should be what? They should be considered as partners. We have to work together with the young people. And that's why I say in this election, we have it's a victory to the country. This is a victory to the young people, because the young people that made this election happen has become very peaceful, and it's their votes that made the current president elect to emerge in this court. Therefore, it's a challenge to the president elect to make sure that young people are carried along in his administration.
What's your name, please?
Sorry?
Name?
Ahmed Adamu, the president of Commonwealth Youth Council. And we have the founder of the coalition, the person of the Commonwealth Council as well. And we have so many other youth experts and also youth associates.
You are the representative of the
whole country. Yes, sir. Okay, let me have you.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.